first piece is Clair de Lune.
Thank you.